So join me at home where I'm going to show you just what I'm doing with the new Absolute All-Round Hooklength Box. It's a really nice box and nicely sealed. I'm sure you've seen it out and about. You know, the magnets keep it all well sealed with the clips at the front. It really is good. The nice thing about it is, and the reason we've sort of called it all-round, is there's 9 inches available here with inch intervals, so you can basically play with the hook lengths of your choice in terms of the length that you want. Now, I just like 4-inch hook lengths, for example, for my method feeder fishing, so this is going to be my method feeder fishing box. Now, the beauty is, because it's 9-inch, it means I can have 4-inch on one side and then 4-inch on the other, so I'm getting a lot of hook lengths in one box. So just to give you an example of what I've done, I really like bayonets when I'm fishing with band and wafters. I do like to spike them. I think the bait sits really well, but really a bayonet only works with those and boilie type baits. So I've got those here on the left hand side, and I've got them from 10s all the way up to 18s in different breaking strains of line. But also, I absolutely love using a quick stop. So if you want to use meat or an expander or a piece of corn, then a quick stop's a great option, and I want those in all the same size hooks and all the same size lines. So you can see there, I've staggered that across the hook length box. I've got 4 inches bayonets one side and 4 inches quick stops the other. And they're great as well. Also, a great tip is I like to use maggots on a method at times. And all I do is just literally cut the tag off on the quick stops, because a KKM is the best hook for fishing with maggots as well. So I've actually got 3 different options there in one. And then moving on to the other side of the hook length box is where my bands are going to be. So I've only just started filling that up. I'm about to start filling up the bottom part there with the heavier ones. And these are my banded 4-inch hook lengths. I've still got an option to put some 4-inch hook lengths over here. So if we have a quick count up, 5, 10, 15, 20. So there's 20 different options there. And if you're doing what I'm doing, where you're doubling up, you've actually got 40 different options for method hook length boxes all in one box. Of course, everybody's going to use it a little bit differently, but that's how I'm using it. Just about to crack on with some 14 KKMs to 020 AccuPower and some bayonets, because I want to get this bad boy nicely filled up. I hope you've seen how I like to use it. Going to be really interested to see how all you guys like to use it as well.